Welcome back, and see you guys. My next task is actually the kingdom coins. In this kingdom, because part of completing this kingdom 100%, 100% is actually the kingdom coins as well. Is why I consider it to be part of the thing. By 100%, of course. And about that, I hope it's understandable around here, y'all. In many cases, though. And of course, you guys, about the kingdom of the coin situation. I can definitely see us being so close. If we show now 50, then once we collect 50 out of 50, we're gonna get tapped out. Well, see, because of an achievement type of situation. And if you don't know why I say achievement in that case, then it's because collecting all the kingdom points plus all the fire moons, the game considers that as an achievement, to be honest. Because it's everything being collected by a 400%. Right, so. And the reason why, and if you don't know why I consider it as a thing by a 400%. Probably the exact reason. It's because it may not get any better, collecting all the kingdom coins means having collected everything, every single thing in that kingdom. We can't leave any kingdom coins out. Because it technically wouldn't work if we leave a single kingdom coin out around here, y'all. In any case, what I clearly find to be completely obvious is, of course, we have only 3 kingdom coins, meaning up until I'm officially 100% completed in this kingdom. And if they're underwater, we're gonna have to capture a cheap sheep around here, y'all. American baby. Because all I know is that those fine milking up for these. Well, the house actually be somewhere. Insignia or something like that. I will find them. I wanna find them in this case though. Speaking of which, about maybe like in this area. You know what? I may have found him actually. Aha! No. Aha! That's where I found him. We're actually gonna go over to Crazy Cat. And inside Crazy Cat. We're actually going to finish off purchasing everything. And that's it. So, TJX, so much for watching. If you're new, subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. Check out my channel. As well as see you next week. Take care and peace out.